down, if anything, it comes higher for the trinket. Yeah, because that's the direction you can keep riding towards you, yeah? Exactly. If he dives down, you have to stop riding. If he comes a little higher, you can keep pushing. Wait a minute, I can't go out again. It is just a sign that the back is not quite supple yet, yeah? Enter, and let's do a few of those kind of cross transitions. Here he has an easier time doing it. Same idea, same criteria for the contact. Don't let him dive. Don't let him dive. He keeps the contact and is in front of you. Not behind the bit, not under your hand. He's in front of your hand.